What is good, Hellraiser? Welcome back to our brand new episode. Today we're continuing our streak into unlocking every single skin for every single operator that ever existed in Warzone. Today's topic is going to be one of Cold War's last operators. This guy didn't really come in play until the far end, right before the integration of Vanguard into Warzone. Of course, we're talking about the free operators, not the ones that you can buy. I think you could buy him for a while, but as far as the free blueprints that came out, they came out in season 6. Now, we saw earlier on a few days ago Antonov, one of the free blueprints that you could unlock just by leveling up your battle pass of season 6, of course pre-integration of Vanguard into Warzone. And today we're going to be looking at another epic skin called Dry Brush. Now, the ones that you can get for free by leveling up your battle pass was the Guardian. And as you always know, if you've been watching my videos, every time you get a free blueprint in the battle pass, you have a chance of unlocking two exactly the same, probably identical, just different colors. So one of the two is the dry brush. As you can see, it's pretty much the same thing, except it's not that light green, but rather that dark brown. So that gives you good and bad news. The good news is that if you're into the Guardian sort of skin, then you're gonna have a chance to unlock it just in a different color. The bad news is that if on the other hand you really want the Guardian itself, you probably won't be able to get it unless you played the game during the season 6 pre-integration of Vanguard into Warzone. So that's pretty much the skin. I'll show you guys 360 here before we zoom in. Light a firefight with Antonov's dry brush skin. Now I'll show you guys how to unlock here. Now what you want to do is you want to go on to your operator, press R2 in order to open the operator missions, and go down to Pandemonium objective number 4. Now here you're going to have 4 objectives for this Pandemonium objective 4, but all you have to do is the first one. As you can see in the bottom right corner, all you have to do is to get 25 eliminations with fully automatic weapons. Now 25 eliminations, it's really easy to get, especially in the background if you're not really paying attention to it, but since I'm here to give you tips and tricks on how to get these the fastest and most effective way possible, I would suggest playing either payload or playing one of my favorites is Clash. Now Clash mode, 25 kills in Clash mode is pretty easy. All you gotta do is get a decent weapon and get the kills. I always play with weird weapons that I don't usually play with, such as the Magnum, the crossbow. Just a story of leveling them up and getting them to what do you call it, to diamond and gold. So that's why usually I'm low on kills, and even with low kills I'm usually floating around the 25-26 kills. When I go with weapons that I do like, I end up around like the 35 to 40 kills. So 25 is pretty much very, very easy to get. Alright, another preview. As always, if you want to make sure that you did indeed unlock the skin, make sure you have that yellow check mark on the top left corner of the screen. Nice little 360 to finish off. Alright, that is pretty much it for today's video. Hope you guys enjoyed this. If you have any other questions regarding this skin or any other skin, please let me know in the comment section below. I will get back to you guys as quick as possible. Enjoy the footage that's coming up next, and I'll catch you guys tomorrow. Take it easy.
Eyes on target.
Great work. We captured a second domination.
Mover.
They're targeting me.
Body drop.
Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
Friendly bomb drone active. Be advised, friendly precision airstrike in the air.
They have me something.
Lucky next time.